Oh, it's like,
yeah, we are recording. What's up, B?
What's up, B?
So, what were we talking about?
We was trying to boil. We was trying to have our water boiling before.
Yes. Wait, you remember that water at Malcolm's house was hot as hell? Like, if you were thinking about it, you turned that shit on. It's like, oh, fuck, what the?
Oh, I never washed my hands.
What the fuck?
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. That's funny.
The truth comes out.
That's hilarious. I just
thought, oh, yeah, you went through a hand washing phase. Remember that? But you still do that? Yeah.
Sad, but
Mike used to be on it. What are you doing now?
I usually do it. I know it's just like anytime I am either going to touch something or have already touched something.
You were prepared for COVID, G. Like you was training your whole life and you didn't even know.
Mike was like, funny. Guys, we're gonna need this. Guys, I think we should.
Yeah,
dude, like I am getting beat left and right
when they're sick.
A, not breathing. Yeah, like 5 seconds.
Oh no!
Thing.
It'd be nice if I could breathe, honestly. That. Thanks.
You'll breathe on the next time, I promise. Not for long, but.
So I've been watching Dragon Ball Super a little bit.
What? Wait, have you not seen like started it at all prior?
Oh no, I'm on. I'm on episode 46.
Oh, I'm so. I mean, but like, oh, okay. It's just been a while.
Yeah, so it's been a while. Yeah, we talked about it a couple months ago. I haven't watched it since the last time we talked about it, which was like
February.
But what's going on as far as Dragon Ball Super? I've only seen the first episode.
Just finished a tournament with, I don't know what's going on right now, but where I'm at. We just finished the tournament between Beerus and his god brother from the sixth dimension.
Okay.
Yeah, and now, you know, after that tournament, we're gonna go do. There's like a new threat or something. I think I can't even remember. You know, it's just typical Dragon Ball.
Yeah,
right.
I mean, what the fuck do you think happened? They fought a bad guy, then they had a tournament, and they're gonna fight another bad guy.
It's so simple. Like it's so simple, but like our minds were consumed.
It's just fun
with this.
Watching them be like.
It was like, bro, this next tournament though.
Right.
And watching them be like, oh, I've got old people pains now. And we're like, oh yeah, old people things.
Right.
It's like, oh shit, Goku's going through some shit too.
Wow. You feel it different now.
I just watched an episode where Piccolo was telling Goku how to take care of Pan as a baby. Because Piccolo's been the primary like grandfather.
Oh yeah.
Been out saving the world and shit.
It's funny that fucking they're aware of that, like Goku is like the worst father of all time.
Yes, he is, man.
Yeah, I love you, son. I'm gonna go fight a bad guy like a billion miles away.
Like, okay, that boy Gohan is still trying to deal with the cops. Okay.
Fucking
you and Chi-Chi hold down the fort. Hope you got enough money to survive. You know, it kind of, damn, that's just strong.
I thought he was like rich now, like Goku and them, because didn't Hercule give them money?
That money never lasts long for some reason. Like, I guess they do buy a lot of food because Goku eat like
Goku's appetite is.
They actually talked about it because Chi Chi was talking about how Goku has no job.
Mm. I remember that.
And he's all like, what happened to all that money that we got from the tournament?
Yeah.
And she's like, what did you do? You know, we need to share. Like, you know, I spent it on this jewelry.
She should be going out fly. Yeah, I'm married to the strongest person on the planet. Universe.
Wait, so you're married to Hercule?
Why do they need money at that point? Who gonna tell Goku no for anything?
Right. That's not. That's
he's
not,
like, that you can't have these eggs, sir. Life.
Like, there should be a corporation taking care of him for the rest of his life or something.
It shouldn't even matter. He should just be able to say, hey, I'm taking this. I'm not giving you money for this.
Y'all good?
He should have like a I saved the world voucher.
Right, or something like that.
Do whatever you want, you know.
People just be sweeping this shit under the rug. I mean, I guess like they think Hercule did it, but even still.
Right. But I mean, Dr. Briefs is, and Bulma are rich, so.
Oh yeah, that's true.
That
why don't they give like Chi-Chi money?
They don't care. I don't know.
Damn, probably not.
Because they don't fuck with the poor like that.
Yo,
they're like only when the world needs. Like,
you gotta be like Michael. You gotta have that privilege, yo.
True.
That is funny though.
They're like what? Oh, Malcolm.
Oh, damn. I was like, who killed who?
I thought Michael killed him for a second.
I was like, that bitch strong.
If you guys were, who would you guys say your favorite character is out of Dragon Ball Z in general?
I like
no matter what, like saga.
You gotta take initiative.
Trunks, obviously.
Who?
Obviously. Hello.
Hmm? No, Trunks.
Trunks?
Ew. Watch
out. Because he's cool. Because he can.
No, he's not, bro.
Travel through time.
He's just a vagina that went to the future.
Because he has purple hair. Because his hair looks cooler than everyone else's.
You just like him because he can time travel.
Jacket.
No, he doesn't. That's a crop top. You like crop top?
I don't think that's what that's called.
Bro, if we're being honest, my favorite character is the old Broly. Old Broly did Piccolo so dirty, that man should automatically be dead no matter what he says. He kicked him into space, bro.
Like from the original Broly movie?
The one where he's not like, where he has like the red thing around his waist instead of the green one. That like the old Broly. That's the. He'll beat the fuck out of anyone.
Man.
Man throws straight hands. That's that real monkey power.
Go to the next scene.
He comes right back.
Like, hey, what, guys, what the fuck, guys?
What's up, B?
Oh, it was cool. What's up, B?
What's up, B?
What up, B?
What's up?
All right, so we were talking. So Malcolm is listening to the Floyd Mayweather and Jake Paul fight right now. How's that going?
Wait a minute, that's real? I saw a thumbnail about that and decided like an article and thought about.
Yeah, I know, right? It's hard.
They're fighting right now.
We're gonna.
This is what?
We're gonna check it out later.
Has he killed him yet?
Nah, I mean he's way bigger than Floyd Mayweather.
Isn't Floyd Mayweather really old?
I mean, I still wouldn't fight a really old boxer. Seems like he knows more.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Especially not in a boxing fight. That might be it.
Damn, I suck.
That might be
it. Why
did we all do that?
Haiku!
That's not an intro right there.
Jesus. Maybe we should have named it Super Trash Brothers.
Shit. Oh, that would be great.
Like, this show, this channel is intended for parody.
Right.
What is this shit?
Anything, yeah, any likeness to any real life things. No. Oh, shit. Damn it.
That's just strong.
That shit is death.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that's nasty.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
oh shit, my bad. Oh, thank God. Save my jump.
Oh, fuck.
No.
Wow.
Yes.
That
arms.
Shit packs a punch.
Literally.
I'm sorry.
Oh,
that shit also packs
up. I don't like this mythical bitch, man. I don't.
Never really wanted you dead. Need it.
I can tell. It's all bad.
Oh god, charging that shit over there.
Mm-hmm. That's that shit for real.
I gotta go get a fan after this match.
What?
I gotta go grab a fan real quick.
Shit.
It's
hot as fuck over there?
Yeah, it was like 90-something today.
See that.
What the fuck even was just
I don't know. I had to double check to look at my character to make sure I wasn't the one that fell. That was what happened.
I know she has like a move that can make you like, I don't know, just completely phase through an attack or some shit. Like,
I don't like that. That leaves me vulnerable.
Oh.
Oh yeah, I thought that was just like a a crit or something. Yeah, I didn't realize that that was part of her move. But yeah, I do really like that. That's cool. It looks awesome.
No!
All right, bro.
No!
All right, I'm grabbing a fan. I mean, I'll be back before the next match. All
right. Do you think Asia will appreciate you grabbing your fans, Michael? It's not okay, bro.
His
you shouldn't
only
do that.
Asia, let me grab this fan real quick.
She's asking for it. She loves the fucking band.
Also, the real question should be, are they of age?
Yeah.
That was a given, I thought, but you gotta ask. Okay.
I'm just saying, you need to make sure today, you know what I'm saying?
Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna switch up. I'm gonna be motherfucking. Tonight I'm gonna play some characters I just have never even hovered my cursor over before.
I second that.
Like, I can only imagine. This is about to be utter shit show.
Rion, play that Pichu, bro. Spam up that Pichu.
How? I guess I just press A most of the time.
Oh, you figure it out.
You guys want to do a? We can do a. We can pick all the same character, like a Jigglypuff or something.
Like
I got Isabel. I'm just letting y'all know that.
Hold up, 2 seconds.
Isabel. Oh man, that's such a weird.
Damn, I ain't never thought I was gonna be running away from Isabel like that shit.
All right, I'm gonna end the scene.